This week's Party on a Patio is Whiskey Island, brought to you by Line & Kugel's Summer Shandy. Visit Whiskey Island anytime this summer or log on to fox8.com/contest and send us your deck pick enjoying a summer shandy from any Party on a Patio destination. Everyone who enters is qualified to win a $50 gift card from one of our Line & Kugel's Summer Shandy Party on a Patio destinations.
That's right. It's another party on the patio. How about that? Let's go.
Speaking of, Whiskey Island Still at Eatery is our next party on the patio.
I've always loved that place.
That is a neat spot, first of all.
Hey, growing up here, there's always that abandoned Coast Guard station out there. There's Whiskey Island. There's nothing going on, nothing going on out there. Who comes to the rescue? Metro Parks.
Of course they do.
Yeah, always to the rescue.
And the food down there, really good. They brought us a little sample
Talk
in today.
Talk about a room with a view.
The chicken quesadilla. This is a chicken quesadilla that's quite different than anything I've tried before. It looks really good. It looks like they've added some nice fresh salsa pico on that.
I like those little mini sliders over there. Look like some barbecued pork over there.
Smoked tender pulled pork. And then you also have the Cleveland street corn, which I believe is right up front. I believe, of course.
It's it looks great.
It looks like corn, Natalie. The street corn. There's the fried cauliflower. That's their chicken sandwich. There's a walleye sandwich.
We got a whole list here.
And check a burger. We got it. We got you covered. It's a good spot. I went down there and we shot once with the Line & Kugel, too. They have the nice beer on a warm summer day.
It's a great spot.
With some good food, you're good to go.
It's right on the lake. It's a beautiful area. And what's this?
Oh, that's their band schedule, because that is honestly one of the best places to see live music, too. It really is.
Okay, and we name all these, but I just saw we only have 10 seconds.
And we'll probably go into the next hour, and then some of you can do it. But you can probably find their band schedule by going on to Whiskey Island's website, too. So keep that in mind. Oh, they give us some memorabilia, too.
Have one?
All right. We're back after this with another hour of New Day Cleveland.